$2,376. Stop! Stop it away!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. I thank you, the illustrious one, Rod Roddy. How are you? Yes, and hello, everyone, and welcome to Press Your Luck. Wow, are we going to have fun today. I don't know about you. I'm going to have a lot of fun. Maybe you want to join in. But let's meet the three players who hopefully will be having some fun and making some money today on Press Your Luck, starting with Bo Collins. How are you, Bo?
All right, all right. I don't know, Peter. How are you?
Now, Bo, you work in football. What do you do?
Yes, sir. I'm a part-time professional football official.
Would you like me to give you a little abuse so you can feel at home?
Yes, yes. No booze, please. No booze.
Now, is that in the NFL or?
No, USFL and little college, little high school football.
Ah, how long have you been doing that?
Oh, about 10 years.
Masochist.
Yes. Right. Love the punishment. Love the punishment.
Good to have you with us, Bo. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Let's meet our second player, Donna Kester. How are you, Donna?
I'm fine. Thank you.
And Donna, you are from Basie, Virginia.
Basie, and you pronounced it correctly.
Oh, I tell you, whatever. You know, you're out here visiting?
Yes, visiting and a little business.
Mm-hmm. Now, what is Basie famous for?
A lot of peach trees, beautiful apple orchards, and in the Shenandoah Valley.
That sounds like a lot to me.
Lovely.
Now, it also does, it's grass skiing there, isn't there?
Yes, I don't grass ski, but they do have grass skiing. And in fact, it's the home of the United States grass ski area.
Is that a growing phenomenon?
It is a growing phenomenon.
It's a lot warmer
there. California will get it eventually.
Oh, I hope so. Well, good luck
thank you.
To you, Donna. Good to have you with us. And let's talk to our returning champion, Liz Ingersoll. $7,500. Liz, what are you going to do with the money?
I'd like to take a trip if I don't win one.
You want to take a trip if you don't win one?
But I'm thinking positively that I'm going to win that trip to wherever it is around the globe.
Well, good luck to you, Liz. Let's see what happens.
Thank you, Peter.
I have four questions, and here we go. In a recent study of single men between the ages of 25 and 34, what fraction thought it was okay for the girl to pay for a date? Bo.
1/4.
All right. Is the correct answer 1/4, 1/2, or 3/4? Donna?
I think 1/2.
Donna says it's 1/2. Let's find out what Liz says.
I think men are pretty liberated these days. I'm going to say 3/4.
3/4. The fraction of guys who think it's okay for the gals to pay for dates is 1/2. And Donna picks up a spin. Yeah, she picks up one spin. The other half are broke. I don't know what the story is, you know? All right, here we go with the second question. What Texas city is the banking and electronics center of the Southwest and has been called Oz on the Prairie by some critics? Liz.
Dallas.
All right. Is the correct answer Dallas, Houston, or Austin, Bo?
I'll say Houston.
Bo says it's Houston. Let's find out what Donna says.
I think it may be Houston.
Houston. Well, Oz on the Prairie is another name for the Big D, Dallas. And that means that Liz picks up three big spins. Well done. It's the most popular TV show in America with children under 12. And it's also been named the most violent show on television. What is it? Liz?
The A-Team.
All right, is the correct answer the A-Team, the Dukes of Hazzard, or Knight Rider? Bo?
A-Team.
Bo says it's A-Team.
A-Team.
Donna. A-Team? Well, that popular slam-bang show is the A-Team.
Yeah.
Bo picks up a spin. Donna goes to 2, and Liz goes to 6. And here's the last question. This northeastern state calls itself the mushroom capital of the world and is the home of Independence Square and the Liberty Bell. What state, Donna?
Pennsylvania.
What state is it? Pennsylvania, says Donna, is the correct answer. Pennsylvania, Massachusetts, or Maine? Bo?
Pennsylvania.
Bo says Pence. Liz?
Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania claims this fame. You're right. Bo goes to 2, Donna to 5, and Liz to 7. That was the last question, players, so stick with us because you're going to make some money in the next round. Come on back. Watch the big bucks. All right, players, time to go for the money. $13,000 up on that board, as well as some prizes and some whammies, so be careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's the advantageous place to be, okay? Four whammies put you out of the game, and you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn, okay? Player with the fewest spins goes first. That is Bo. With two spins, $0. Are you ready to make some money, Bo?
Okay, let's go.
Here
let's
we
press
go.
Our luck. Let's press our luck.
Stop! Oh, whammy. Oh, illegal use of the hands, Bo. $0, one whammy, one spin left. Here we go.
Let's go. Let's do it. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop! Stop. Oh. I think you've been clipped. Bo, $0, two whammies. The game is not over. We are going to go to Donna with five spins, $0. Are you ready, Donna?
Yes, I am.
All right.
Go away, you little devils. Go away and stop.
Stop at a movie camera, good. Donna. The value of that movie camera is $515. You're in first place. Four spins left.
Go.
Here we go.
Come on, big box. Stop.
A whammy. Oh. Wouldn't we all like to do that to the tax man? $0.
Okay.
I was just kidding. Just kidding, tax man. $0, three spins. You ready, Donna?
Ready.
Let's
go.
Go.
Come on, big box, and stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh, Donna, we've had a preponderance of that monster.
Let's try
to avoid him. We have two spins left, $0. What's your plan? You don't want to go in a round. Yeah. Gonna do the old pass routine,
yes,
right? I
yes.
don't really blame you. They go to either Bo or Liz. Who do you want to give them to?
I pointed.
You want to go to Liz?
Yes.
They go to you, Liz. There they are. Two spins you have to take before we can deal
all
with
right.
the seven that you earned. Ready? Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $100 and a spin. So you now have eight spins in the earned column and one more to go in the pass column. $100, first place. That's
okay. Big bucks now.
Stop at 500, big bucks, $600 for you. Now, Liz, you have eight spins that you can do whatever you want with. You're in first place.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Okay, Peter. Stop.
Stop at video games, Liz. That's worth $488, 1,088, seven spins left. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
Here we go.
Yeah. Ready, stop.
Stop at $700, 1,788. Six spins left, Liz.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
Stop
at $400. 2188, five spins left.
I'm gonna go for
Here
it.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $700. 2888, four spins left. Press your luck or pass.
One more time.
One more time. All right. Go one more time.
Stop.
Stop at a bumper pool table, Liz. With a value of $695, you're at $3,583. Three spins left.
I'm going to pass my spins to Bo.
To Bo. Bo, they come to you. Three gifts.
Okay.
Here they are. You got to take them one at a time.
Yes,
let's see.
Here we go. Here
you
we
can
go.
Pick up
no
some
whammies.
Dollars.
No whammies.
Stop. Stop at a bedroom set.
All right.
Bo, that value is that bedroom set is $719. Second place, two more to go.
Okay, two more.
Here we go.
Here we go. Come on, no whammies, no whammies.
Stop! Stop it. Go back two spaces, $1,250. You're up to $1,969. One more spin, Bo.
Okay, here we
See
go.
See if you can avoid that whammy.
Let's get
a Bo. Stop! Stop at a silver service.
All right.
The value of $585. Bo, that brings you up to $2,554. Donna has zero. And Liz, you're leading with $3,583. Champ, you have the advantage. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and a whole new round. So hurry on back. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
Yes.
What well-known female vocalist has a backup trio named the Harlettes? Oh. Well, would you like to have it in a multiple choice form?
Love it.
If you're right, you'll pick up a spin apiece. The well-known female vocalist who has a backup trio named the Harlettes, is it Linda Ronstadt, Diana Ross, or Bette Midler? Bo?
I'll say Linda Ronstadt.
Linda Ronstadt says Bo. Let's go to Donna.
I'm going to say Diana Ross.
Diana Ross for Donna. Liz.
I'm going to say Bette Midler.
You're going to say Bette Midler? Well, you're right. It is Bette Midler. That means Liz picks up a spin. All right. Second question. If you should visit England, you'll discover to your surprise that Big Ben isn't a clock. So if it isn't a clock, just what is it? Bo?
It's a tower.
All right. Is the correct answer a tower, a bell, or a light? Donna?
Oh, it's a tower.
Tower, says Donna. Let's go to Liz.
I'll say a tower.
A tower. Well, Big Ben is really the name given to the bell inside the clock tower. No one picks up any spins. Ooh, oh. Back, back. All right, third question. The oil from what spice is effective in relieving the pain of toothaches? Donna.
Clove.
All right. Is the correct answer cloves, cinnamon, or nutmeg? Bo?
Clove.
Clove, says Bo. Let's go to Liz.
I think it's clove.
You think it's cloves? Well, oil from cloves effectively relieves toothache. That means that Bo goes to one, Donna goes to three, and Liz goes to two. Here's the big one. Today, 98% of Americans recognize this fictional hero, and it's no wonder. Since he made his debut way back in 1938 in Action Comic books. Who is this Man of Steel? Bo?
Superman.
Is the correct answer Superman, Dick Tracy, or Batman? Donna?
Superman.
Donna says it's Superman.
No
Liz?
No doubt about it, it's Superman.
Superman. That fictional hero who's been around since 1938 is Superman. Bo goes to four, Donna to four, and Liz to three. And, oh, players are going to take those spins to that big board. We're going to make all that money and take it home with us. So come on back. We're going to have some fun. All right, players, it's time for the big time. $80,000 in cash up there, and even one prize worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammies. He's up there, too. And dollar-wise, Donna, $0. Bo, $25.54. And Liz, the $35.83 champ. You relax, because we're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. That is Donna, $0. She plays first. Two whammies, four spins. Let's do it, Donna.
Okay. Come on, big box. Right now, big box. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Donna, you're back in the chip. Third place, 50-83. Less than Liz, three spins. Here we go.
Come on, big box. Big box. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to a Mexican cruise or $2,500.
I'm going to take Mexican cruise.
Donna takes the cruise. That cruise is valued at $2,714. First place, Donna, $4,714.
Go.
We're going to go.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Big box, and stop.
Stop at $500. Okay. You're at $52.14. You have about $1,700 more than Liz, and one more spin, Donna. What are you going to do with it?
$1,700 more than Liz.
$1,700.
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it. It gets passed to Liz, player with the next highest amount of money. It's yours, Liz. Contemplate it for a while. Let's go to Bo. $25.54, four spins, third place for now. Bo, here we go.
No penalties. They're here. No penalties. Press, come on, baby. Let's go.
Stop! Stop at advance two spaces to $2,000. Bo, you're at $45.54. Second place, $700. Here we go.
Gonna go. Here we go. No penalties.
Stop! Oh, $700 and a spin. You're now at first place with $52.54. $40 more than Donna. Three spins. Here we go.
Here we go. No penalties. No whammies. Here we go.
Stop at $750 and a spin. You're now at $6,004, three spins. Press your luck,
go
past first place. Here we go.
Here we go.
Stop! Stop at $700 and a spin. $6,704. Three spins still, Bo. You're in first place by $1,500. What are you gonna do?
Go!
There we go. Stop at a sailboat, Bo. A sailboat worth $1,379. You're at $8,083. You have $2,800 more than Donna, and you have two spins left. What are you going to do?
Pass.
Pass it. Okay, Bo passes them to Donna. No, they go to Donna. They go to the player with the next highest amount of money. They go to Donna. There they are. Yours, Donna, 52-14, two spins. One at a time. Here you go.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at O'Reilly. I can understand you're not dancing, Donna. What we're going to do is take that one spin that you have in the pass column, move it in the earn column because you've got a whammy. You have three whammies. One more whammy, you're out of the game.
Right.
But you do have one spin that you can either take or pass to Bo. What's your pleasure?
Oh, what the heck?
What do you want to do, Donna? Press your luck or pass?
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it.
Yes.
All right, it goes to Bo. $8,083. Bo, it's yours. You have to take it. Here we go with $8,083 on the line.
Okay, here we go. No
turn
penalty.
Turn it out as fair play. What is Donna giving
you? Big bucks.
Stop. Stop at $800. $8,883. You have averted the whammy, Bo. Now we'll go to Liz, our champion with $3,583. One spin you have to take, Liz, and here it comes.
Okay, I feel lucky. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop
at the Portland, Oregon. A trip to Portland, Oregon with a value of $1,300, Liz. That brings you up to $4,883, about $4,000 less. Exactly $4,000 less than Bo. You have three spins left. Press your luck
Let's
or pass.
Go.
Here
I'm
we go.
Press my luck. Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop
at O'Reilly. It's gone for now, Liz, but you have two more spins. You can either take them or pass them to Bo. What's your pleasure? Press your luck or pass, Liz.
I think I'm going to pass them and hope he whammies out.
All
so
right,
all
they
come
go
back.
To Bo. 88-83, Bo. Two of them. Here we go. One
all right, here
we go.
No penalty. No penalty.
Stop. Stop at $5,000 and a spin. $13,883. One more spin you have to take, Bo. And here it comes. Stop at $1,500 and a spin. Now, Bo, you're up to $15,383. You have two spins. You can either take them or pass them to Donna or Liz. Either one.
I'll pass them to Donna.
To Donna. There they are, Donna. They're yours.
They'll
pass to you. You got some serious catching up to do.
I really do.
But
okay,
it can be done. Here we go, Donna.
Spins, 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 stop.
Stop at $600. Now. Donna, $600. You have one more spin. You're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin. You have to take it. But you have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to keep up with Bo. And, of course, if you get a whammy, Bo wins because she'll be out of the game.
Right.
All right, Donna, are you ready?
Spin.
Bo, are you ready? Who's
spin.
The champ?
No.
Is it going to be Bo or Donna going to keep going?
Spin. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. It is not enough. And Bo, you're the champ of the day. $15,383. We're at that. I'll find out exactly what you won right after this. Congratulations. Today's Big Press Your Luck winner, Bo, $15,383. Bo, sit back and relax because our Kurt Gowdy, the one and only Rod Roddy, is going to tell you exactly what you've won. Rod.
Okay, Peter. Bo, you've won a bedroom suite. Armstrong has combined clean contemporary styling with a functional design to create this distinctive bedroom suite. Features rich pecan finish and brass finished hardware from Armstrong. Bo, you've won a beautiful tea service. It's the elegant seven-piece tea and coffee service with 10-cup urn, coffee and teapot, sugar, cream, and waste bowls, and embossed footed tray from the collection of the Michael C. Fina Company. Bo, you've won a sailboat from AMF Allcourt. The Sunfish sailboat, approximately 14 feet long, it holds between 2 and 4 crew members, lightweight enough to be car top carried. Those prizes totaling $2,683, combined with the $12,700 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Bo, of $15,383. Congratulations!
Well done, Bo! $15,383. Excellent. Now, Liz, you are leaving with $7,500. You've been a great champ. Thank you for being with us. Good luck to you. And Donna, you're not going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. Thank you for playing the game.
Thank you for having me.
All right. Until next time when we see Bo, this is Peter Tomarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.